Here's an Evinrude 9.9 long shaft two-stroke outboard motor. This is a 1996. It has a new water pump installed and new spark plugs. Start right up. Pushing the gears. This is forward, neutral, and reverse. What it looks like from the inside, pretty nice. Your kill switch, your throttle, your shifter, your chokes right here when the engine's cold, and that's pretty much it. As you can see, you even have to pull it all the way and it'll start. The engine has some serious power. As you can see, it starts right up. You don't have to pull it all the way. And there you have it.